My name is Connor Wendt with Premier Stone Design. We're located right here in St. Cloud, Minnesota. We found out our table was a little uneven, and we talked. We're like, hey, do we get a new table or do we upgrade to a new, better digital saw? Me and my dad, the owner, sat down and just said, you know, there's a lot of changes in our industry that's coming. We need to do this now. We've slowly seen the emergence of ultra compact surfaces like porcelain, Dekton, that kind of thing. We've had this machine for about a month and a half, and we've already done two porcelain jobs on it. Compared to when we had our YUKON, we maybe did one in the 15 years that we owned it. So it's definitely coming, and I'm glad we had this machine when we did, because it was amazing, the results, especially digital. I mean, it's so appealing to a younger generation like me, where we grew up in it. And with him, you know, he's I wouldn't say he's old school, but I mean, but he definitely sees the benefits of it. And he, now that we have this, he said, why didn't we do this, you know, how many years ago? So basically what we're gonna start doing here is, this is our side shot. Basically what it does is it allows us to take all of our parts, grain match them, and get an exact match of our slab. We'll open up our slab smith here. Basically what we're doing today is a Calcutta Leon. It's kind of got some crazy bat wing shaped pieces, and the slab's got a lot of crazy veining, so this is going to help us out tremendously. You know, doing the old school style with tape measures and blue painter's tape, you know, that takes an hour to do, and you're not guaranteed that it's going to line up. So what we'll do this here is we'll take a picture of our slab. So all it is just one left click, and there's our slab. So you can kind of see how much crazy veining that is. And it's, so what we'll do here is we'll bring in our pieces right there. We'll select that, hit open. And you can kind of see how crazy those pieces look, you know, those bat wing shapes. So basically what I'll do is, here's my seam here. That's kind of my most important part that I want to line up. Basically what I'll do is I'll kind of window this whole piece here, and I can drag this right onto the slab and zoom in here, and I can see exactly how that's going to line up. Because so my blade's going to do one cut here and cut two pieces at the same time. So basically what I can do to do that is I can pull this one apart, go up to here, this common line to that piece, and that sets me, you know, perfectly on there. I mean, that's a perfect match there. And I can nest them super tight because I can see where all my pieces are going to be on that slab. So what I'll do is I'll actually rotate this one just with a click of a button. And it's so easy to move your pieces around in here and get them exactly where you want them. So right there, that took me maybe one to 2 minutes to lay this whole thing out. So I mean, this has been such a huge time saver for us. And it gets a perfect match every single time. So the side shots, the reason we liked it, because, you know, we're obviously a smaller shop, and just the space utilization with this, you can have a slab right on here, program it right on here, and cut it immediately within, you know, 30 seconds. So basically all the load of job is just turn your spindle on, go to this little bar down here, it says load G code. And that's the job we wanna double click. So basically what we'll see first is we can go to this G code tab and go to our block assist, and this will lay out all the different steps we're doing. So we got our first tools are gonna be our mill tool. So that'll router out these corners here, and then that'll also do our faucet holes there. So after all those, then we'll go to our blade, and that'll blade cut all these pieces out there. So yeah, so all you gotta do is just hit cycle start, bring it up, make sure we got the right tool in there, router bit, yep. I mean, my favorite thing personally is the incremental capabilities with it. We can cut every single sink, you know, radius on a corner, you know, cooktops, faucet holes, everything. This machine can, you know, it's kind of a two-in-one machine in a sense. The capabilities of this compared to the YUKON, I mean, the YUKON was a workhorse, I mean, it was, but the changing of the industry, it just didn't fit our needs anymore. I mean, I can cut a whole kitchen in, you know, half hour. Say you're doing a square sink, all you have to do is increment the corner and then that blade will come in and do all your straight line cuts. I use it on every single program we do, all the time. Every single job is a tight cut, and it's saved us on a lot of slabs. You know, before we were having to order in, you know, two or three slabs for a job that were this, you know, you can fit every piece on one slab with that tight cut feature. That eliminates that cost right there. And, you know, it saves on your material. From a month, 2 months before we had this, what we were doing compared to now, it's astronomical what this can produce. So it's kind of, you know, cliche to say, but it's true. I mean, it's a beast. The ultra compact feature that it has with porcelain, you know, the miters, the adjustable speed on it. I mean, this is a great machine. If you want to go to that digital leap, this is the machine to get your foot in the door with. I mean, it's super easy to learn, to run, and like I said, if you want to grow your business, I mean, this is the future. Definitely cool to have you guys, you know, 5 miles from our shop. I think I know probably three of your service guys by first name basis, especially with this new machine. I had so many questions, and you know, I wanted to make sure I knew this thing in and out, and I'm sure they got annoyed with me by the end of it, but no, they were awesome. You know, any question I have with Alpha Cam, with the Side Shot, with the Voyager, anything, they were right there. Ever since we started, we've had parked machines, and we wouldn't ever go anywhere else.